of Chemical Bondage.
Starring David.
You're not getting any coke or blow from her!
Henry.
No, I don't want in her crevice, man. I just want the sniffy sniff.
Susanna.
You don't compliment me unless you want something. What is it?
And everyone else who is bound by their obsessions, mentally, emotionally, sexually, chemically, or otherwise.
Hey man, what you watching?
The TV's not even on, man. I'm just sitting here, you know?
Yeah.
I ran out, actually. Do you have any left?
Of what?
Stuff that'll keep me awake so I can finish my painting.
Henry.
Yeah?
I'm sick and tired of the shit, man.
Yeah? Well, maybe you should stop eating and you wouldn't have that problem anymore.
I don't have any pain. What do you mean, ran out of...
I'm talking about cocaine, you know, so I can finish painting. I got the supplies, I just don't have the motivation.
What
I ran out last night.
30 bucks I gave you last night? You already blow it?
Buy shit. Here,
well,
I'll get
if
it.
If that's Susanna...
I'll get it.
Hey, if that's Susanna, you're not getting any coke or blow from her!
She said she had some for me.
I don't give a good goddamn.
Are you jealous?
She's not...
You're afraid she's going to be my sugar mama now? Fine, I just won't answer the phone.
No.
You're not answering the phone either. Come on, man. Don't be jealous because Susanna's now doing me favors.
No, I'm not jealous about Susanna doing favors for you from time to time. It's okay. It's like, you know, we're friends and everything. But, you know, look, man, I give you money and... The next fucking day it's gone. I mean...
Well, yeah, you only give me like 20 or 30 bucks at a time.
Well, look, I...
That's food, it's a little bit of weed, it's something to drink at night, and I often share beer with you at night. That's like 30 bucks.
Yeah, you share the beer, I give you money to buy.
Well, yeah, but I mean, at least I give you some of it back in that
look,
way.
Look, are you working? Yes or no?
That's not what I do. That's not my function.
That's not.
We went over this
point.
Before. It's not my function. I
you
run
don't
stuff
work.
For you.
I work.
I'm like, I do administration duties.
I bring the money home.
Duties.
I pay the bill.
You
I pay
do
this.
What you like
I
to do.
I pay that. I pay the car insurance. I pay the car. And then I give you some money. What money do I have left over for myself? And then you come to me when you don't have any more money left over. What the fuck is wrong with that picture?
What are you saying? You don't want to support me anymore as a roommate? You
no,
don't want me as a roommate
anymore?
That's
not my point. That's not my point at all. You're trying to sit there and snack off of Susanna's... charity.
That's what I have to do. I don't...
Hey, I'm the only one that's going to be doing that. You stay the fuck away from her.
They don't pay me to be who I am.
You don't do that shit. You just let me snack off of her, and everything will be cool.
Well, then, give me a percentage.
Of what?
Her the booty? Sniffy sniff. No, I don't want in her crevice, man. I just want the sniffy sniff.
I'm going to call her up right now.
You know she hired a private detective to watch you. She's really jealous.
What?
Yeah.
Who is it?
Susanna.
Oh, hey, baby. How you doing?
Doing all right. Look,
That's what you need, baby. I'm available to you. I'm working right now, though. I can't talk long.
Yeah, look, I hear you, like, letting Henry snack off of you and shit.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do.
I'm not doing nothing with Henry. Did some bitch say something?
Susanna, I can
you
tell
you. You know he lies to you.
Susanna, you know when you get
you know
that...
he just uses you for drugs like you use me.
Susanna, when you get your wet...
I don't like it.
When you get your voice like that, I know you're lying to me. Why are you lying for me?
I'm not lying. I'm at work right now. Don't bother. Leave me alone. I'll see you tonight. Bye.
Hey. God damn it. She's lying. She's denying that you're snacking off of him. That's fucking great. That's fucking great. I bust my ass and pay all
the... She's afraid of you being jealous, man.
Yeah, and,
And that's just her nature. She's gonna lie because she's totally primitive, and she thinks your jealousy's gonna destroy what little control she has over your little ramrod there whenever it works, when you're not binging on cocaine and can't even get it up.
Look, what's with this PI business? She hired a PI?
I'm just trying to help you out, man. But
by what?
But if you don't want to help me out, I can't always help you out, man, because you got to trade sometimes, you know? Sometimes you got to help a buddy out. I have a painting I need to finish.
Why are you hedging?
And you have integrity you need to keep. And I think they're pretty much equal.
What the hell with the PI coming around? I mean, what? I didn't hear about this. What?
No, you wouldn't hear about it if it wasn't for me.
Say what? Give me a lighter.
It's your lighter.
Yeah. So what's it doing in your pocket? So look.
Being inanimate. How could you see if it was in my pocket?
I see the outline of it.
That's not a lighter.
Alright, if you want to go down that road, fine. You're not bullshitting me, right? Susanna actually hired a PI to keep track of me?
Yeah, it's one of the part-time cops that she knows. He apparently likes her a little bit, and he doesn't charge much.
And you think
and
it's because
he follows you in a very large Lincoln.
Alright, and you think he's doing it because he's, what, jealous of me?
You're an investment, let's just put it that way.
Hey, do I have girls hanging around me other than her? No.
So well, you do have girls that work at the radio station, and you know how jealous she is. Hell, she even accused you of being gay when you and Tony went out for espressos.
I don't know what I'm going to do about that girl. I mean, you know, she's just really starting to, you know,
well, you don't do anything about it. You just let her hire the private detective. You don't let him give her any information about any sort of infidelity, because once you screw around on her, even though she's not your girlfriend, you're cut off. You're not going to get any more...
So what? Do I sit at the table and do my DJ thing and run the front hose that look pretty good? She gets on her knees and starts blowing me, and the fucking PI walks in, and boom, I'm busted, and then I get cut off? What kind of bullshit is that?
What's more important?
You got a
free
point.
Coke? Or getting a blowjob every once in a while from some stupid hoe? What's more important, man?
Well, it's a little bit of a toss-up, you know?
Yeah, well,
but,
Susanna will give you the BJ.
Yeah,
and
but...
the cocaine will give you the thrill, so...
Yeah, but
keep me supplied.
You know, you get a blowjob from the same chick over and over and over and over again. It's just not the same. I mean, I don't know if you would know about that, but, you know.
Well, you got to understand what you're going to sacrifice with that, man.
Look, I don't like the idea of some PI, some official PI guy coming around and keeping track of my whereabouts, man. I got places to go that people don't need to know about.
You'll get used to it.
I get used to it? Okay, you say he drives a what, a big old Lincoln? What color?
Well, aside from the rust,
yeah.
Dark gray.
Okay. All right. That's cool. I'll tell you what. I'm going to take that motherfucker out. I'm going to...
He's a part-time cop, man. They're going to be all over your ass. You know how they protect their own.
Yeah, I'm well aware of that. But I'm going to be out to protect my own. And that's me and you.
Nah,
we don't need
man.
No PI.
Just let him follow you. And she'll be okay with it, and she might stop paying him. That's what I gotta say.
Yeah,
I think
I wonder
you
should
just deal
with
it.
With my fucking lip.
She asked me to do it too.
What?
Yeah, she was gonna pay me in coke to be a PI.
To track me.
Well, just to give her information about certain things.
Is she dumb or not? We live together. What the fuck is up with that?
She thinks people will do anything for coke. Probably because of you, but, you know, I'm not like that.
What are you going to do? Sit down every night and send her a report?
Do you want me to, man? We'll get more coke.
Like at 5:30.
Seriously, man,
shit.
I don't have to tell the 6 truth.
6 o'clock, David took a shower. 7 o'clock, he cracked. 8 o'clock, he woke up. He snorted a couple lines of coke. Number
right.
One. Yeah.
Exactly.
That's what she wanted.
Yes. And... I'm proposing it to you as a way to get more coke.
Of course, you're not going to, like, really write anything incriminating in
right.
that report, right?
Right. It'll all be peachy dandy, and every once in a while, I'll give her a little bit of information to make her happy.
To make her think that she's on the uptake and all that.
That's right.
And how much coke is she giving you for this?
Just about as much as she already gives you. That's going to have just about double what we got.
So when she came to you, you said no, right?
I told her I'd think about it. That's why she gave me a little bit and said she would give me a little bit more just to get me to say yes.
And then she would drop that fat fucking security cop guy to tail my ass right now, right?
She didn't say anything about that, but
he's not
going to last forever. He costs money, man. But if she can pay me off in coke, which she pretty much gets for free anyway, since her brother deals so much of that shit. Think about it. We get double. We can do pretty much as much as we want. And
yeah,
we can sell the rest of it
for other
shit.
I'm not disputing that. All I'm wanting to know is if you agree to do this, you tell her that the only stipulation is that she drops the other guy. Because we don't need no fucking, you know, government type guy hanging around our ass. That's only going to complicate matters, man.
I know what I can do. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'll tell her the consequences of you finding out if you realize there's somebody who's been following you. I'll go ahead and tell her that you think someone's been following you and you're really paranoid. And that you're gonna...
Yeah, and a paranoid David's not a good thing.
Yeah, and she knows that from personal experience.
Because she knows when I get paranoid, I don't let anyone near my ass.
And I'll say I'll agree to do it as long as I get the yay, just to prevent you from getting jealous as well. And getting paranoid and killing this guy. That's what we'll do, man. That's what we'll do.
Alright.
No problem.
So here's your paint.
Okay, here's the thing. If Susanna calls back, you didn't even talk to me today, okay?
I don't even know who you are. Who are you?
You gotta know who I am, though. Because I gotta be your roommate to be able to spy on you.
Yeah.
Alright, let's just make the Susanna happy. She'll make us happy. The PI guy will go away.
Yeah, here's $5. I'll get a six pack of slits.
Thanks, bud.